Millions and millions of Americans are hours away from learning if they have struck gold. The Powerball jackpot, hundreds of millions of dollars, and the drawing is tonight. In some states, 1 million tickets are being sold every hour. ABC's chief business correspondent Rebecca Jarvis follows the money.
America's love affair with lotteries has reached record proportions. Last year, we spent almost $70 billion on tickets.
Quit my job, planned my wedding. I just got engaged about a month ago, so, I got some big things planned.
Tonight, it's Powerball pandemonium. Ticket sales have more than doubled in the last decade.
One guy, he came here, he bought $1,000.
$1,000?
Yeah, for the Powerball.
When was that?
Like today, this morning.
Today?
Yeah, this morning.
For this Powerball?
This Powerball.
And did he feel lucky?
He say, yeah, he lucky. That's why he buying. He want to be win.
In California, where Powerball went into play for the first time just 6 weeks ago, they've sold more than $70 million in tickets in a little over a month.
I think there are a couple of things. We changed the game from $1 to $2, created 500 millionaires in the last year, and California just recently joined us.
Plus, the winnings keep growing. In just the last year, some of the largest Powerball jackpots ever, $338 million this March. And last November, the big kahuna, $587 million, the biggest Powerball jackpot of all time. And pumped about $15 billion into participating states' economies, going towards things like schools and parks and running the lottery.
Big money tonight.
But while the pot sizes are improving, the odds stay the same. 1 in 175 million to win it all, making you more likely to play for the NBA, become the president of the United States, or die in any number of dreadful ways, bees, sharks, or lightning strike, than to win this jackpot. But if there's no winner tonight, this could still end up becoming the biggest Powerball ever. Rebecca Jarvis, ABC News, New York.